lead, then doubles back. Guerra, the former Port player, is lurking. He's at the back of the pack. Brett Guerra couldn't get the boot to the ball. And it's over. Oh, high drama.
And this man has suffered a couple of major setbacks in his career. Port by a straight kick.